Lyndon. I'm the president of the St Lucia Football Association. We are slated to host Group 2 of the Caribbean Cup from the 21st to the 22nd of October. The teams competing in Group 2 of the Caribbean Cup are Curaçao, Guyana, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, and St. Lucia. Hosting this group is going to help us tremendously because it's part of the redevelopment in terms of management, exposing young players at the senior level, and giving the public an opportunity to see the management skills of the organization and attempting to bring public relations at the forefront of organized football. It's my desire to invite everybody to see those games, especially from the four territories, and I hope that we could see a tremendous support for association football and Group 2. We appreciate your support and wish that everybody is welcome.